Nitro Kyosho here again. If you'd like to subscribe, remember to follow me on Facebook, the community page. We're just tuning this Inferno mp9 Kyosho buggy to a couple of speed runs and try to see if it's tuned right. Trim is off a little bit on the steering. This thing's got nice brakes on it. It's got a real disc in there with a semi-metallic pad, just like a real car. Oh, looks pretty good, guys. It's not dying out. Could be leaned out a little bit on the top end, but it looks like it's doing pretty good. If you're going to run these things on the asphalt, make sure you put on an old crappy set of tires so you don't ruin a new set. These are the old Losi tires I had. Could be the pavement too, making a turn with the knobby tires. Usually the steering turns pretty good. And you don't want to, when you come to a stop, guys, you don't want to crank these things in the turn, or you're going to flip it over and make a lot of damage on them on asphalt. Make sure you slow down before you turn it. Looks pretty good, guys. That's about it.